WCR1 Detroit. All information published online by WWCR1 is subjected to change without notice. WWCR1 and Worldwide Co Radio is not responsible for errors or damages of any kind resulting from access to its internet resources or use of information contained therein. Every effort has been made to ensure the accuracy of information presented as factual, however errors may exist. Users are directed to check facts when considering the use of WWCR1's website and online radio. Worldwide Core Radio 1 is not responsible for the content or functionality of the next program, outsourced and not owned by the WWCR1's institution. The statements, comments, or opinions expressed by the users through the use of No Nonsense Records technology were resources or those of the respective authors who are solely responsible for them and do not necessarily represent the views of No Nonsense Records, WWCR1, and Worldwide Core Radio. Thank you.
Are you sick and tired of the local radio stations not giving real Detroit artists any radio play?
Yeah!
Are you tired of hearing bullshit coming through the stereos when you come up and down 7, 8 miles, 6 miles, wherever you from?
Yes, I am!
Are you tired of bullshit artists saying that they represent the streets?
Yes!
Are you tired of the same old motherfuckers on your radio station and not talking about shit you wanna hear?
You goddamn right!
Well, tune in to Detroit Bad Boyz every Monday from 9 to 10 on WorldwideCoreRadio.com.
The new leaders in internet radio!
Bad Boyz, come out and play.
Ya bitch.
Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show right here on Worldwide Core Radio, the new leaders in internet radio. I am your man Jeter, a.k.a. Bruce Wayne, a.k.a. Captain John Luke, a.k.a. Will Washington in here with the other Detroit bad boy, my man.
Cheers, JP1, a.k.a. Jackpot the Chosen One, a.k.a. Pitta Potter, a.k.a. 9mm Pot. And we told y'all, we got the hottest new show on the internet radio. And the numbers don't lie, I ain't seen them yet, but they say we the hottest.
God damn it. We got a good show for y'all today, right here on Bad Boyz Radio Show, man. Got my man Doe in the building. What up, dog? Best engineer gang. Look, he got that nigga. You hear that nigga in the background.
What up, dog? What up, dog? Straight Detroit
Straight
shit.
Straight Detroit shit, man. We got a bunch of good news. We got bad news. Fuck good news. We got a bunch of bullshit news going on the local scene. Bunch of good music. We got my man Jay Famous. We got myself. We got my man JP1. We got Gang Green. What we else? We got Drano and Mac Lou coming up.
Yeah.
We always keep the best local music.
Don't forget we got Young Flu. Young Flu track so hot, the nigga got to send me the instrumental. He sent me some more other shit. I ain't want to jump on that shit. He got to send me that instrumental. So this nigga crazy. I keep it 1,000. That's Lil Bro. Lil Bro know I tell him the truth. And his mixtape dope.
What we coming up? We got Jay Famous coming up first. Right here, we'll wake up.
Yeah, we might as well get right into the music.
Might as well go right into the music.
Welcome to the Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show.
And when we come back, man, you already know we're going to talk about on the local news, man. They've been all over this bitch today, man. They don't fuck my nigga up. Do my nigga the motherfucking clean.
I don't even wear free t-shirts. My brother was just locked up. I ain't have on a free t-shirt. I'm going to get a free Kwame shirt tomorrow.
Man, we're going to get to my man Jay Famous right here on the Bad Boyz Radio Show on Worldwide Core Radio, the new leaders in internet radio, you
nigga
bitch.
Walk around with all that head on his shirt.
You're silly as hell.
I wake up and get it poppin', I wake up to let it go. I wake up and get some money, I wake up and get some more. I wake up and get it poppin', I wake up to let it go. I wake up and get some money, I wake up and get some more. Wake up, 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 wake up. I wake up, I wake up,
yeah.
I wake up,
alright.
I wake up, I wake up,
yeah. Man, I wake up and I get it. You talk about it, I live it. You skin niggas be slipping. I go off like finales. Picture perfect like Abby's. I let that girl hold my iron. I turn that chick to a caddy. I'm going all in. I'm going all in. My chick is in foreign. I go to work on them. I 9 to 5 niggas. Insufficient funds. I decline niggas. I'm on that.
plan that money, I was made to spin it up like a ceiling fan. Broke niggas talking, but they don't really matter. Couldn't reach me with a 4-bar signal on a ladder, bitch.
I wake up to get it poppin', I wake up to let it go. I wake up to get some money, I wake up to get some more. I wake up to get it poppin', I wake up to let it go. I wake up to get some money, I wake up to get some more. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, I 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 wake up.
Girl, make that ass have a seizure. I'm just tryna cut like a fade or a Caesar. I ain't throwing cash, hope that ass take a visa. We done bagged her and had her, you can keep her. No problem, I'm cream soda popping. Came from the bottom on the rise like Stockings. Do it cause I can, do it for the fam. And your girl gon' let me hit because my song her favorite jam. It's a celebration, success the motivation. And I raise hell like my child Freemason. Blind to the hate, confined from the fake. Even with the same blood, my kind can't relate.
I wake up to get it poppin', I wake up to let it go. I wake up to get some money, I wake up to get some more. I wake up to get it poppin', I wake up to let it go. I wake up to get some money, I wake up to get some more. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, I 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 wake up.
Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show right here on Worldwide Core Radio, the new leaders in internet radio. I am one of the Detroit Bad Boys, your man Jeter, a.k.a. Bruce Wayne, a.k.a. Will Washington, a.k.a. Captain John Luke.
And a.k.a. motherfucker.
This nigga. Who?
JP1. That nigga Q-Dog. That nigga Q-Dog. A.k.a. Q-Dogs.
No, I ain't no goddamn Q-Dog. Anyway, local news.
hold on. I am the other Detroit Bad Boy.
I tried
JP1, so a.k.a. Right. Jackpot the Chosen One, a.k.a. 9mm Pie, a.k.a. Pitta Potter.
There you go. In here with my man Doe, man. And local news, man. If you haven't been watching any news, if you turned on your TV today in Detroit, you seen this.
TV, Facebook, Twitter.
Man, they fucked my
Instagram.
Man.
Instagram.
They fucked over my dog,
all
Kwame,
pictures,
man.
Of my nigga. They doing my nigga bad.
Fucked over my dog, Kwame, man. They done sentenced him. He got convicted. 24 out of 30 charges.
They ain't sentenced him yet.
All the charges. With the highest charge,
24 out of 30.
Yeah, he got convicted.
That's a
of
high number. If a nigga shot 24 jumpers and hit, yeah. I mean, shot 30 and hit 24, that was a good percentage. Yeah. They fucked over.
They trying to get him. They say the max is 20 years for the highest charge.
Yeah, that's some bullshit though. The max shit is just something to, like, scare a nigga in a cop. Yeah. In the end, that nigga might end up with a fireball. That's still a lot of time. I don't want to, like, downplay the nothing. You know, that's still a lot of time, but. I'm more so upset with the way that everybody reacted to it. Like, a lot of people act like they was happy.
Yeah. You never cheer for somebody getting their life torn apart like that.
Yeah, that fucked me up. And people try to blame, like, oh, he fucked over Detroit. Nigga, they being fucking over Detroit as we speak. You know what I'm saying? And don't give a fuck.
And if you listen to us every week, you know my saying every week. Fuck Dave Bing with your old senile, sick ass. You need to go back to make it steal, you bitch.
Yeah.
In this bitch, man. Anyway, man, Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show, man. What else we got? Who we got,
man,
coming
fuck
up?
Fuck that, man. They fucked my nigga Kwame over.
Man. Fuck my nigga Kwame over.
But in real talk, man, I'm real fucked up because it's like niggas don't understand how bad they was at that nigga head. Like,
yeah.
That nigga got like 4 months for a crime and then got another year for a probation violation. Shit crazy.
Because we
bro.
Just looked it up on the internet. They tried to trump it up and make it seem like a bunch of bad shit. It was terrible.
It wasn't even really no real shit. It's like, nigga, I looked out for my mans. And the thing that's so fucked up, the niggas that he looked out for, the niggas who telling on him.
For the most part.
A couple niggas, you know, stood up. But for the most part, them niggas told, like, nigga, I'm doing you a favor and you come in here and tell on me. But that's how shit go, though.
Yeah.
Niggas tell on their connect. Niggas tell on everything. The bottom line is, you know.
That's politics
at
its finest.
They fucked over. Nah, that's everything at its finest. That's niggas at its finest.
Yeah, definitely.
You know what
I'm saying? But I'm saying far as the airplay and you see how much publicity it get
and the negativity
they try to spew out to the public. Like, a lot of people don't even notice, like, when he was in, when he was still out, and they was trying to, and they first started getting it going with the text messages and shit, and his wife was driving around in a Navigator. I don't know if y'all remember that. His wife was driving around. It was an undercover police car that was just sitting at the station, and his wife took the car and was driving and using it for everyday usage. And they was putting it on the news like it was such a big deal. And to me, it was like, what's the difference from her driving around in a fucking squad car with the lights on and her driving around in Navigator? They're both paid for. It's just crazy, sitting there. Man. Yeah, it's just bad.
And that nigga mama gave him some money, man. They tried to violate him. They violated him for that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Come on, man. They was on my man's neck, man. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I did what I did, but damn. You know what I mean? Anyway, man, we're going to get off of Kwame, man. We're going to get on into this next song, man. Fuck it. We'll get into
who we got? We got Gang Green coming up. And matter of fact, my man Tommy Swine just texted me and
what
he asked.
Talking about, man?
He say, man, give a birthday shout out to my man Cash from over there at Gang Green.
Oh, shout out to
he
Cash.
He said, my nigga turned to 26 today. Shouts out to the whole Gang
that
Green
squad. That little nigga was 26? He looked like he about 17. I'm thinking like, damn, they didn't want to bought this little nigga all these drinks. Man.
Say my nigga turned 26 today, man. Shouts out to Gang Green. It's crazy. That nigga just text me. So we got them coming up next right here with HNIC on your Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show. Your bitch.
Yeah.
Shouts out to my mans and them, Gang Green.
Yeah,
happy
man.
Birthday to my man Cash over there at Gang Green. Shouts out to AD. Shouts out to Tommy Swine.
Yeah, but He say them niggas be talking about snitches, but they talking numbers and shit and bricks and shit on they cell, on they fed phones. That's real shit.
Who said that?
That's what he said in the song. I'll be listening to shit. A lot of niggas only listen to the beat. I'm listening to what a nigga's saying. That's why I don't like a lot of you niggas. Y'all think y'all be dope because y'all get on a little trap beat and that shit be. But I be actually listening to you, and I know you ain't saying shit. Over 48 bars of motherfucking rapping and another 8 bars of hooks. I know you ain't saying shit. He actually just talking some shit. That's real shit. Shout out to Cash, man.
I think we having a conversation. Then
you know I got ADD.
He just popped into this shit. I'm like, the fuck you talking?
You know I be everywhere, man. We gonna, you know, it is what it is.
Anyway, man, right here on Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show on Worldwide Core Radio. You say who?
Shit. What's the
nigga? Anyway, man. This nigga over here chilling a little too hard.
Yeah, y'all, man.
We live on that goddamn air. Yeah. This nigga over here chilling too hard.
No, cause you know the.
No, I don't.
The CEO of the station came in and just kind of messed up my concentration a little bit. Not the fact that she came in, it was the fact of what she was talking about. I ain't gonna give niggas no shout outs, but my little brother just called me talking about smacking somebody. So
smacking some fuck niggas. It threw me off.
That's all it was. And I'm just thinking about it. That's all it was. So back to the show, man. We're gonna get right into Young Flute, man. Then we're gonna come back and talk a little more shit. We're gonna get into Young Flute, man. That Die Slow. And this shit is a banger.
Is it?
This shit is a banger. If a nigga don't like this, a nigga should go kill himself twice.
What? Anyway, man, Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show. We got my man Young Swine right here with Die Slow, you bitch.
Yeah. You know, you can slit your wrist and shoot yourself.
La, la, la.
Hey, it's the best kept secret.
You know where I'm at. I'm everywhere. I'm here, I'm there, I'm rare. Y'all are common haters. All you do is talk. Sports commentators, all about the money, ask the girl Shavita. Diamonds blue, like a bag of cool ranch Dorita. My girl don't smoke the reefer, fuck it, more for me to blow. Blunt the size of chicken pita, ho. Type of swagger that you never seen before. And if you did, I'm the one you seen it on. Girlfriend is the type you should leave alone. I'm who she cheating with, you're who she cheating on. Trying to watch the throne, I can't even see the throne. I feel like Tempur-Pedic, everybody sleeping on me. Young Prince, I'm getting rich, bitch, I'm far from low-key. Young nigga from the D, but I'm still a OG, bitch. All these bitches used to diss him, now they miss him. Now they sick, you know my dick is their prescription. Yeah, bitch, I'm a ball till I fucking die. Fuck what they say. Run up on them haters, let the K spray. Die slow, bitch. Yeah, I'm a ball till I fucking die. Fuck what they say. Run up on them niggas, let the K spray. But then they say, die slow, bitch. Yeah, I'm a ball till I fucking die. Fuck what they say. Run up on them niggas, let the K spray. Die slow, bitch. Yeah, I'm a ball till I fucking die. Bitch, fuck what they say. Run up on them haters, let the K spray. But then they say, that's so sick. They call me Young Flu. These bitches wanna kick it, but I don't know Kung Fu. They say the same shit, they singing the same song. I'm taking these bitches' souls, I feel like I'm Shang Tsung. Or is it Shang Tsung? That guy off of Mortal Kombat. You be in the hood, broke, trying to get a dime back. Maybe just a nickel, don't let me overestimate. But I'm eating good, bitch. Someone bring an extra plate. Covers like the letter A in the fucking alphabet. You can't wear that necklace if you necklace, try without your neck. Nigga, you a coward, you would probably die without respect. Told that record label I ain't leaving out without a check. Disrespect me, then them killers come get you the same night. And they say that life is priceless, but your life can have a price. We ain't trying to hurt nobody, we just chilling like my ice. They say life is what you make it. Stop shaking, roll the dice, bitch. Yeah, I'm a ball till I fucking die. Fuck what they say. Run up on them haters, let the K spray. Die slow, bitch. Yeah, I'm a ball till I fucking die. Fuck what they say. Run up on them haters, let the K spray. But then they say, die slow, bitch. Yeah, I'm a ball till I fucking die. I'm a ball till I fucking die. Die slow, bitch.
Yeah.
I nigga got him up. Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show.
Yeah.
I am your man, Gita, a.k.a. Bruce Wayne, a.k.a. Will Washington, a.k.a. Captain John Luke, with the other Detroit Bad Boyz, my man.
JP1, a.k.a. Jackpot the Chosen One, a.k.a. Pitter Potter, a.k.a. 9mm Pot.
We got an engineer doing the building.
And that was Young Flu, Die Slow from his mixtape, Flu Season. It's on that piff right now.
Oh, it's already out?
Yeah, and that's Young, Y-U-N-G-F-L-U. Flu Season.
Flu Season. ThatPiff.com, man. We got to go pay some bills, man. We're trying to get some goddamn money, man. We're going to try to bail Kwame out. So we're going to go pay some bills. We're going to go pay some bills right here on the Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show. And we'll be right back, you bitch.
Your one-stop shop for your multimedia and promotional service, with quality engineering for the professional, serious recording artist. Studio time starting at $35 an hour, plus $100, man, for that four-hour block, baby. Pro Tools 9, up-to-date Mackie systems, the machine, soundproof recording booth, and the top-of-the-line mic speed and more. Core Studios. Also, it's your one-stop shop for the business person that you are. For quality update flyers as low as $175 for 5,000. CD duplication, CD covers starting at $150 for 500. Radio promotions, commercials, and t-shirts. That's right, baby, t-shirts. Starting as low as $20 a shirt. With simple print, name, slogans, group organizations, and so and so. Also call us up for your next bulk of shirts needed for that family reunion, social club event, RRP memorial shirts. Bulk rate starting at $15 per shirt, baby, at 12. So call Core Studios when you ready for us to work for you. Core Studios, 248-397-8884. 248-397-8884. Quality work for the professional in you, 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 you.
What's wrong? You look stressed.
I am stressed. This stupid computer is driving me crazy. I just want to throw it out the window.
Oh, I know exactly what you need. You need to call my boy Ozzy at C-Tech Computers inside the Superior Plaza in Dearborn. They have over 15 years experience. They specialize in computer repair, laptops, desktops. They also fix flat screen TVs. They have remote support service, and they will even check your computer for free.
Wow. Give me the info. I'm calling Ozzy right now.
You can call him at 313-397-2506. And he's located at 7641 Wyoming, off retirement in Dearborn, inside the Superior Plaza. And if you mention this ad on Worldwide Core Radio, you'll receive 10% off.
Honey, hand me the phone right now. I'm calling D-Tech Computers today, day, day, day.
What makes you lose work? Do you know the difference between a producer and a beat maker? Why the radio station won't play my music? Do you have your paperwork intact? Is your logo trademarked? What does it take for this DJ to play my music? CSAC, BMI, ASCAP, are these foreign to you? KnowTheBiz.com presents ID313 Music Conference, Thursday, March 14th, 2013, at the Charles H. Wright Museum, 315 East Warren, Detroit, Michigan. Live performances, one-minute pitches to program directors and DJs. There also will be a DJ competition, tributes, and more. All genres of music are welcome. Hip-hop, jazz, house, gospel, pop, country, soul, and more. Register now. Visit us online at ID313music.com or call 313-687-4243. ID313 Music Conference.
Sponsored by Worldwide Core Radio.
Bad boys, come out and play.
You got to love the sound of that.
You got to. Yeah, Detroit got Bad Boyz Radio Show. I'm your man, G-Day, a.k.a. Bruce Wayne. And here with my man,
JP1, a.k.a. Jackpot the Chosen One. He only said two, so I'm only saying two.
We got my bad. We got the engineer doing the building, man. Like we was talking about earlier, man. we usually keep a list of local news, but today we don't need no list because the biggest news in the fucking city is Kwame.
That's the only news in the city.
Pretty much.
It was like 10 niggas that got killed. I'm pretty sure it was at least 10 niggas that got killed.
They only gonna talk about two, but yeah, mm-hmm. I'm sure it was close. If not 10. Maybe. Anyway.
6 to 12.
You see Charlie the Duff when he came? You ready, people?
I ain't.
Man, that nigga's a fucking crazy. Like, he done pulled up. He catch Kwame coming out the goddamn courthouse. He jump in his face. Talking about, are you sorry, Kwame? Are you sorry, Kwame?
But my thing is, I expect for white people to do that. I don't like the way niggas react. I really expect for white, like, you know what I'm saying? When them motherfucking stars like Paris Hilton and motherfuckers like that do shit, they be wanting sympathy and shit. You know what I mean? But when niggas going to jail, it's, yeah, they got them. Yeah, throw away the key.
That's because it's a big propaganda when you watching certain news outlets. They tend to paint a picture. Man. You know what I'm saying? Because they damn near made Kwame look like he was out here shooting people.
Man.
Yeah, I know it's some bullshit.
Listen, in the end, man, Kwame gonna be straight. Cause I'm gonna get this deal, and when he come home, I'm gonna throw him in a video and I'm gonna let him be my manager.
That's what I thought.
And I'm gonna let him be my manager. We gonna take over. I'm gonna holler at him while he in there like, man, fuck that shit. Let's get this money.
Man, look. You let that nigga be your manager. They gonna play.
Hopefully by the time he come home, I'll already be straight. Man. They get that nigga five piece, it's over.
But you know, it's a sad situation, you know, with all the kids and the family and everything.
That's what people don't realize, like, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, man, on some other shit.
This nigga always pausing.
Because like they fucked over my nigga Kwame, man.
You had brain farts live on air.
No, I be having brain farts all day. My mind be everywhere.
This is a nigga too.
That nigga, they fucked over my dog, man. I can't even, man. My brother told me to give him a shout out too, man. Free Kwame.
Bitch, you say give a shout out to who? My nigga Network?
Kwame, man. No, man, fuck Kwame.
Look, Kwame ain't going to hear us for about 10 years.
Man, shout out to Network too, but man, he said.
Shout out to Network.
He said free Kwame though, and shout out. You know what, man? We got a nice little rail motherfuckers we fuck with, and in the bottom line, that's what this shit all about. The niggas who fuck with us and the niggas we fuck with. Shout out to Drano. Shout out to motherfucking Big Gub. Shout out to Track Burner Lil Ant. Track Burner Glenn.
Track Burner.
Shout out to all them. Shout out to T Rizzo.
Shout out to my nigga.
Shout out to Rizzo.
Rizzo. Hey.
Yeah. Shout out to Nori and the Pentagon. You know that's where I used to do my thing with. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to Q and Looch and all
Q
them over
Q and Looch,
there.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, Q and Looch, them niggas cool niggas too. I got to get at Q and get a beat. And shout out to C-Bell, E-Ing, what do you go, E-Pistol, he going by now.
Shout out to E-Pistol.
Shout out to
my nigga Sykes Sconey.
I was just about to say that, and I just hollered at Sykes.
OG
Shout out to OG Sykes.
OG
you know Sykes,
nigga.
Yeah. Shout out to, man, it's a lot of niggas in Southwest River Ridge and E-Course doing their thing down right. River, man. Shout out to all the niggas. Shout out to a lot of the niggas I really don't fuck with. You know, shout out to y'all too. Keep doing y'all thing. Just stay out my way. And shout out to the youngsters. KMK. D Rose and them.
Oh, Team Smith Boys.
Team Smith Boys. All them niggas down there doing their thing, man. Shout out to all them boys. It's some other niggas that I don't really know. Like MAH, NSE. Listen, man, the Southwest niggas is really getting in. Shout out to my nigga, what Josie going by now?
Josie Wells.
Oh, he going by Josie Wells. Nigga be doing all kind of weird shit.
No, just Josie
okay,
Wells.
Okay, so shout out to Josie them. And shout out to, man.
Shout out to 500 Block Tank, man. My nigga Lil Tank.
Yeah, shout out to all the niggas, man. It's niggas really doing their thing down there, man. Definitely. I don't got nothing against the East and the West. I live on the East. I just moved from the West. I got no problem with none of y'all. It's some niggas on both sides of the Detroit doing their thing too.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I don't really fuck with the niggas that y'all want me to name. Fuck them niggas. Mm-hmm. But the niggas who really doing their thing. And it's some other niggas that I asked for some music from. They ain't send me no music. They don't really fuck with us like that. Fuck them too. I ain't coming to your punk ass open mics.
Bitch.
Yeah, it seemed like it needed a bitch at the end of that.
Yeah,
so I ain't coming to your open mics. You know what I'm saying? Nothing against the open mic thing. But in the end, the open mic thing is really like a deadbeat type of thing, bro. Because everybody eating but the artists. And that's real shit. It's different if some A&Rs was in there, that type of shit. If you can bring some industry people to an A&R, I show up. You know what I'm saying? But I done been to fucking open mic. I mean, some industry people to the open mics. I done been to an open mic where they done had a competition. I clearly won the competition, and I didn't win the competition. You know what I'm saying? Like, your cousin them won the competition.
That ain't shit.
You know what I'm saying? So, in the end, I feel like I'm not mad at niggas. Y'all do y'all thing. I do my thing. In the end, may the best man win. One of us got to make it because everybody out here grinding.
Who gummy
some
worms
kind of
is this? This nigga.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to the gummy worms, too. And my nigga. Oh. Shout out to my nigga Miller Boy, man. Miller Boy got the song on World Star. It's a lot
it's
of niggas
a lot
trying
of
to
shout outs, man.
It's a cuz. It's a lot of niggas. Hey, that's what this show is about, man. It's a lot of niggas doing their thing in Detroit.
This is not and it's not a war show.
And shout out to the hey, but for real though, shout out. Listen, man. Look. Shout out. Hold on, bro. Shout out to my nigga right. Bad News.
Right.
Shout out to my nigga Young Flu just okay. played. Shout out to the nigga Dogface Calderon who just did the More Than Music.
Okay.
Shout out who else just did the More Than Music? Good did one too.
Good.
I don't fuck with some of them niggas like the I don't know the what's the Real Street or whatever them niggas.
Y'all like that shit.
I like that shit. I don't know them niggas though. I'm gonna get at one of them and have them send us some music, man.
Right.
There's some other niggas that didn't send me no music. Fuck them niggas. Shout out to Nip because he sent some music.
Yeah, shout out to Nip
and Van Gogh.
And my nigga Vegas. Him in Vegas.
Vegas, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Nigga
my 7 Mile niggas, you know what I'm saying? But anyway.
Yeah.
Right here on Detroit Bad Boys Radio, man. We gotta get into the music.
And what better way to get into the music than
introducing my motherfucking self.
Huh?
God damn it, this is my shit.
Huh?
Featuring my man, Mr. Parquet, man. Huh? Well, I'm saying on my latest mixtape, the show, Mixtape 1.5, right here on Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show, ya bitch.
Yeah.
Walking like my shit don't stink, and I know it. Black and red polo, lemonade and white Remy. Purple Master L's roll, cologne blue by Izzy. Black Red Wings hat on to let them know my city. Boy, I'm straight up off that mob, but niggas from everywhere coming with me. Take some sips of champagne, take some shots of Patron. My niggas still fuck with that white girl, born talking Creshawn. Scratch the face of my shades on, chip up in my sweet phone. Bitch, I think I'm C-Bear, bitch, I think I'm Sweet Jones. Always keep a G home, get my 313 on. Bitch like the Tigers do, old English D on. Find a chick to go freak on, I scoop her, I dig her. I chucks up my juicer, like magic, I'ma be gone. I ain't about to be hanging with you like turns, that's on 10. I got shit to do, ain't you soon to be, and I'm definitely not your man. Shit, whatever it is that I'm going to do, best believe I'm gon' win. Shit just made it right past cloud 9, best believe I'm on 10. About to be on 10, pouring liquor in my cup. Tree smoke too loud, can you turn the music up? Standing on the couches with my middle fingers up, saying I used to give a damn, but I ain't never gave a fuck.
I'm saying, man, that was Jeter, a.k.a. Bruce Wayne, a.k.a. motherfucking Captain John Luke and whatever the hell else you want.
No, a.k.a. up, Will Washington.
Straight up to Will Washington Jeter. Hey, that song hot. Hey, that nigga mixtape hot, man. If y'all ain't got that mixtape, y'all need to go get that mixtape. I hate to hear another motherfucker keep talking about himself as much as I talk about myself, so I'm going to talk about it for you. The mixtape dope. From song 1 to song, what is it, 12, 13 on that bitch?
Nah,
11. 11? To song 11, that bitch dope.
Thank you very much.
Tell these niggas to step their game. Jeter don't talk shit. Jeter let me talk all the shit. You
I
niggas
talk,
need to
nah,
step.
See, y'all niggas, when I'm one of them niggas, man, you work me up, man. You not going to shut me up. So I just shut the fuck up before we get started.
I'm pump him up.
But no, we damn sure. You can go get it. It's set on all the little free download sites
yeah.
and shit.
Yeah.
That's off my latest mixtape, the show mixtape 1.5. We getting all the little black and white bullshit together before we work on the next one. My man JP1 got some shit coming up. You can catch me on this last one, Freedom of Speech.
Yeah, and the new one. The new one's so dope.
Gifted and Talented, I will be on that.
Gifted and Talented is dope. Listen, man, I'm telling y'all, for Gifted and Talented, I'm going to up the bar.
Okay.
I'm going to up the bar as far as music go. No trap okay. beats, no bullshit, just straight.
Good music.
Showing out. Good music. I'm going to show out and tell y'all, nigga, this is how you supposed to do it.
We got a couple people banging in the paint with the Detroit Bad Boys, man. We got my homegirl T. She yeah. said, you better damn sure give me a shout out, motherfucker. I got your mean ass.
You got like B. You're scared of her.
Huh? I am damn near scared of her. She might right. booty bomb me through the motherfucking wall.
She working like that?
Oh. Anyway, we got Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show, man. We talk about man, local news, man. My man, it's a sad day for me, man. They done sent my man to jail, man. They done got my nigga, dog.
Man, I had some more shots.
I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna make a song for that nigga. I'm gonna make that like Master P. Man, I really
you
miss
always wanna sing. That's funny as hell.
I really do wish I could sing. And I might sing on my Kwame song. Free Kwame.
Do what you do, bro. I'm
hey,
I'm
man, my shit gonna be hot like that. Anyway,
real
man.
Talk, I ain't gonna support you, no. Like, if it's garbage. One thing about me, man, if you drop some garbage, I kind of, like, step back a little bit. Like, so, I don't care about you singing as long as, like, they auto-tunes it right and shit.
My shit ain't even gonna be auto-tuned. My shit gonna be flat.
You better do something to that shit.
Flat.
T-Rizzo, hook him up.
Flat.
Hey, why everybody down river? T Rizzo, man, I gotta go see Rizzo.
Hey, man,
that nigga Rizzo. Hey,
Rizzo.
Hey, Rizzo all down river. Hey, shout out to Rizzo.
Shout
hey,
out man. To my man Rizzo. Rizzo, actually, man, Rizzo,
good people, man.
Real good people. Yeah. Anyway, man, we're gonna get off into some. Well, we got bills coming up,
man,
in a
shout
second.
Shout out to the Black Government Gang, man. I just thought.
Whole Black Government Gang. We got some entertainment news, but then we're gonna go back into my dog, man. Entertainment news, MTV, they put out every year they put out their hottest 10 hottest MCs for the year, the list. This year, man, it been a little controversy. You got my man Kanye West, he coming in at 7. He complained a little bit because he thought he was too low on the list. I personally agree with him.
Yes.
Pusha T, he complained that he didn't make the
Listen,
list.
Listen, it's no way.
No way.
Let me see that fucking list, man. Let me see this list right quick. It's no way. Listen, bro.
Number 2
It's no way.
He should have been on that bitch.
It's no way.
Hottest in the game.
But you know what, though? You know what? I know why this is, though. If you look at this list, everybody but Big Sean, like, as far as new artists, really didn't drop the CD, like, recently. My nigga ain't dropped no, like, he ain't dropped. But in the end, he was on like the hottest singles, like
who, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the thing about it, all these, like the most of these niggas on this list, they like fuck with each other. Drake,
but the hottest songs.
But you gotta think, Lil Wayne didn't even make this list.
But Lil Wayne ain't put out shit.
Yeah, but
like nothing.
Sometimes you just get
He didn't put out nothing. Sometimes he wasn't on the hottest singles.
Yeah, but sometimes you just get points for being Lil Wayne.
They tried to play my man.
Like Meek Mill. To me, Meek Mills ain't doing shit, bro.
You see Drake on there, so Wayne right
there. Yeah, to me, Meek Drake, that's what I'm saying. To me, bro, Meek Mills ain't Future should have been number two.
Shit. Hell no.
Man,
anyway,
Future on everything. And he's like,
that's true, but that's urban music.
He be like, he on the song with Rihanna, nigga, and that nigga said, I love you.
That's cool, but I'm sitting here, like, with Kanye.
Meek Mill should have never made the list. And Rick Ross could have threw that nigga somewhere else. Rick Ross,
Rick Ross could have been seven.
To be honest, they throw Rick Ross on everything to try to push him. Def Jam is on its last legs. And they need Rick Ross, so they trying to push him down your throat.
And I'm gonna say this, man. Like I'm saying with Kanye, just like you said about Sean. Yeah. Sean was on like the hottest singles.
Yeah.
Them hottest singles was Kanye singles. Kanye was on the Click. Kanye was on the Mercy.
Yeah.
But Kanye was also Niggas in Paris Kanye.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? This is one of the biggest hip hop songs ever. Yeah.
But you know what?
Nominated.
With this list though, I see where a lot of this shit come from. Nas, my favorite rapper. I don't even know how Nas got on there. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking as far as hot though. Like Nas dropped like one of, like the best album of the year. I fuck with Nas,
but that's
listening to Nas on the way in.
That's what it was. So
yeah,
so he dropped one of the dopest albums of the year. But they tried to say the Cruel Summer album wasn't dope. And I personally just think the fucking panel was some just biased like type of people, because the Cruel Summer, when you really go through the album solid it was,
you know,
it was
what
a solid compilation.
You know what, we should just go ahead and get us a video, man, and make our top 10 and do what we do.
Fuck you, Sway, you know, and MTV. This is Detroit Bad Boyz, and we gonna make our own motherfucker.
The Detroit Bad Boyz top 10 will be at you soon. And you know what, we gonna do two versions.
A local one.
We gonna do a local one and a national one.
Yeah, bitch.
You feel me? And you know what's gonna be sad? A lot of niggas gonna be mad at me. But the thing about it is, I can fight.
Yeah,
nigga.
Huh? You gonna be mad, but I can fight.
Knock one of you bitch at look.
Yeah,
you gonna be, like, that you gonna nigga be clapping his
some
head.
Some of these niggas big for nothing, but I knock one of you niggas out. I'm ready to world star be a nigga.
You don't want it, dog. You don't want it with me, dog.
I'm ready to world
anyway,
star
man. We gotta go. Well, we gotta go pay some bills in a minute.
Yeah.
But we gonna be fucked. Where we go at the 40?
We here. We at.
All right, man. Damn, shit, we gotta make some more bill money for my nigga Kwame, man. And when we come back, man, we got my man Nep in Vegas. We're looking out the window right here
somebody
on Detroit
calling.
Bad Boyz
somebody
Radio
calling.
Show. Your bitch, they gonna have to wait. Fuck.
Somebody calling. We gonna make.
We know
wait.
Who it is.
All right.
Let's pick it up. Watch who we know who it is.
We going to break, man. You want us to pick it up? We want us to pick it up? Let me speak. What's happening?
Caller.
What's happening, caller? Welcome to the Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show.
Hello?
Yeah, you can't hear me, bro?
What up, though, man? Just call in and show some love to my nigga Jeter, man.
What's up, man?
It's Darius, bro.
Well, what's good, my nigga? You all right?
Man. Y'all boys crazy as hell.
That's my man Darius from over at the Refinement Group. They throw some of the hottest upscale parties in the city. What's up, man? No,
man,
we're up here. We talking.
Support you, little bro. I got the 1,000 texts and shit, so I said, let me call in.
Yeah.
show my nigga some love, man.
For sure. My nigga. Man, you got to invite us to some of your, so we got to invite us to one of them bow tie events so we could come in and bring that ratchet shit.
Yeah, I got you, man. You know, I got all the grown bitches there, man. So
that's why he ain't invited
you. Have some hoes pay for your next project.
Yeah.
All right, man.
All right, my nigga. Shout out to my nigga Darius. Shout out to the whole Refinement Group, man. We're going to go pay these bills, man. We're going to come right back. We got my man Nep in Vegas. We're looking out the window on Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show. You bitch.
JP1
and Jeter, aka Bruce Wayne, and this is Detroit Bad Boy Radio. We on every Monday from 9 to 10 on Worldwide Core Radio, the new leaders in internet radio.
You want to be fabulous? Well, come to Funkalooza for all your fabulous needs. Handbags, accessories, fragrance, custom-made jewelry, and clothing. Feel the Funk at Funkalooza. New spring collection coming soon. Dresses, tops, dashikis, and more. Funkalooza has Valentine's Day specials. 20% off any purchase, $25 or more. Superior Plaza, 7649 Wyoming Avenue in Dearborn. Mention this ad on Worldwide Core Radio or print our coupon out on Facebook. 313-651-9515. Funkalooza. Are you frustrated because you're having heating and cooling or plumbing issues? Don't worry. Contact Irvin's Construction for all your construction needs. Heating and cooling, roofing, plumbing, electrical, kitchen and bath remodeling, new construction for commercial and residential. We guarantee quality work. Don't forget, this month only, we have furnace specials starting at $9.95. We offer year-round special for seniors, and all insurance claims accepted. If you mention Worldwide Core Radio, you can receive 10% off. Call Irvin's Construction today. 313-826-8803. That's 313-826-8803.
Cheaters, the who, what, when, where, and why of cheating. A book by author Tanja Ayers. A victim of cheating can become completely overwhelmed with trying to figure out why their mate has cheated on them. Victims often become obsessed with attempting to find an answer when there could be several answers or none at all. Cheaters, the who, what, when, where, and why of cheating serves as a guide that's intended to enlighten and empower individuals by covering various aspects of cheating behaviors and their mindsets. It provides you with everything you need to know about infidelity. Cheaters, the who, what, when, where, and why of cheating. Find it now on Amazon.com and BarnesandNoble.com.
Core Studios, your one-stop shop for your multimedia and promotional service, with quality engineering for the professional, serious recording artist. Studio time starting at $35 an hour, plus $100, man, for that four-hour block, baby. Pro Tools 9, up-to-date Mackie systems, the machine, soundproof recording booth, and the top-of-the-line mics feed and more. Core Studios, also it's your one-stop shop for the business person that you are. For quality update flyers as low as $175 for 5,000. CD duplication, CD covers starting at $150 for 500. Radio promotions, commercials, and t-shirts. That's right, baby, t-shirts starting as low as $20 a shirt, with simple print, name, slogans, group organizations, and so and so. Also call us up for your next bulk of shirts needed for that family reunion, social club event, or RP Memorial shirts. Bulk rate starting at $15 per shirt, baby, at 12. So call Core Studios when you ready for us to work for you. Core Studios, 248-397-8884. 248-397-8884. Quality work for the professional in you, you.
Bad boys, come out and play.
Cheer.
Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show. I'm one of the Detroit Bad Boys, your man Jeter, a.k.a. Bruce Wayne, a.k.a. Will Washington, a.k.a. Captain John Luke, and here with my mans, JP.
One, JP1, a.k.a. Jackpot the Chosen One, a.k.a. 9mm Pot, a.k.a. Pitta Potter. Oh, and Doe. My bad. I don't want to leave Doe out, man. Shout out to Doe Man, man.
That
nigga.
He
over here representing, hands up and shit. Yeah. Hey, and we was just in here having a small conversation about the local artists. Shout out to Vizo.
Yeah, I swear, Vezo. Like
Vezo. I'm sorry, Vezo.
Free Vezo.
Shout out to Vezo.
Yeah, free Vezo.
And shout out to 40 the Great.
40 the Great.
Yeah, 40 the Great. I got the mixtape.
Shout out to 40
the Great. Shout out to Tall Man Slim.
Tall Man Slim.
I like Tall Man Slim. That's my dude. I was locked up with him. Shout out to Tall Man Slim and everybody that came home. Oh, and my dude, Shaka Singor. If you ain't read the book, Right My Wrongs, you need to get his book.
He's a... He just went into it, but
Cole,
he's an author.
You know, yes, get that book.
Because Doe over here looking like, what the fuck you talking about?
I got ADD,
he just wrote a book.
You know, most niggas can keep up with me because they got ADD too.
Yeah, I got ADD.
Hey, I knew you weren't talking about no rapper, man.
Yeah, that's my dude. Shaka, my dude.
Yeah, he an Arthur, man.
Yeah, Shaka be getting at me about staying off of quit nothing up on Facebook. I'm starting to get better at it, too.
You do be going ham.
I know. I go off. But listen, though. But when I do go off, it do be like, it's not without reason. It don't be like I just spazzed off from left field. Like, it don't be.
Look, don't look crazy, man. We're going to get off into my man Neff in Vegas. We're looking out my window right here.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's looking out the window right here on Detroit Bad Boyz Radio Show on Worldwide Core Radio, the new leaders in internet radio, you bitch.
I just said a bunch of cheers. Cheers.
Yeah.
the fuck out.
Shout out to my nigga Nep in Vegas, man. That was Nep in Vegas off that Purple Cloud mixtape, Looking Out the Window, right here on Detroit Bad Boys Radio Show. Man, and all I gotta say is, free Kwame. Y'all niggas, I swear to watch, I'm gonna premiere that bitch right here on Detroit Bad Boys Radio
bitch
Show.
That bitch gotta get past me.
Man, that ain't hard.
All you gotta do is put some auto tunes on that bitch. I like Future. Them. Future can't sing a lick. But that nigga Future, but all
that's
that
a hit making mom.
That nigga Future, you can't knock that nigga. Niggas think I be dissing niggas because they don't be like super lyrical or nothing.
No.
I be really like, nigga, your music don't make sense. Like, you have no real nothing that's gonna attract me to your music.
Yeah, right.
Like, you don't have to be super lyrical. If you nigga like a Jeezy, nigga, Jeezy ain't super lyrical. When I first heard Jeezy, though, I believed him. The first time I seen Jeezy video, I swear to God, I told my bunkie in the joint, I say, damn, they let that nigga clean up all that dope money. Didn't know that nigga from a can of paint.
Real shit.
Didn't know him from a can of paint, but real recognize real. And I consider myself, and a lot of other people consider me to be a solid nigga.
Okay.
And I see a lot of bullshit. So when I seen that nigga, bro, I'm telling you, the first time I seen
what
that
video,
nigga,
what was the first video?
What
you
was
seen?
It? Oh, that was the one, the Air Forces, maybe.
Oh, nigga, that's why, nigga. Look at that bitch he had. That nigga had Meeks and J-Bo, and them niggas was in that
it
bitch doing the fool.
I don't even know if it was, did he have. Was, yeah, it might, he was had, it that? It yeah. was the first big video. It was two videos in one.
Yeah, that's it.
That's
with
it?
Bun B. Yeah, that's
okay,
it.
With Bun B, yeah.
The
when
pool
I first,
party.
Yeah, when I first seen him, though, you could tell who real. You know what I'm saying? That's why I just seen some niggas from Detroit with a bunch of fake money in their video.
I just did.
Like that Over Here song?
Well, I don't
was
know.
It? I don't even remember the song. That's what is it?
We get nigga, money over
we
here.
Get money, yeah, niggas. All that fake money in
no,
your
no,
video,
no,
bro.
No, that talking about the Jeezy song.
Oh, no. Oh, the Jeezy song, yeah,
no,
yeah.
I know what you talking
yeah.
about, because I just seen
like, bro,
shit
all that fake money in your video, even like a nigga like me, bro, I might shoot a video, nigga, with a couple thousand in my pocket, but that's some little shit. I don't pull that shit out. You know what I'm saying, nigga? That's little money. Like, nigga, that shit, that just make you look stupid. You got fake money all in your video. Then you and this nigga, you'd be better off not pulling that shit out.
At all. A shit.
At all.
You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, you look stupid. Niggas not believing that shit.
Or,
like,
nigga, you can come holler at my mans. Look, we got these bills for
hey,
sale.
Look, no, it's some nice looking bills. Listen, bro. Or you can spend a little money and get some nice looking bills. If I wanted
nice
to stun
deal,
on you niggas
bro.
In the video, I could stun on you niggas with good, a
nice.
Cool 100,000 or some fake shit.
Get you some nice bills out there.
I'll get you a cool 100,000.
That's a federal crime, man. They're going to have us in there with my nigga. Hey,
Kwame.
We yeah. got to get the fuck out of here. All right, man. We got my man JP1 coming up with
hey,
RIP.
Shout out your Twitter. Hold on. Shout out your Twitter before we get off this bitch.
Oh, at G7654 on Twitter.
Yeah.
And I tweet like twice a week.
Nigga, I tweet all day, man. I just, oh, and I'm trending topic this week.
Okay.
I'm trending topic. You can get me on Twitter. Chosen One, the number one, Jackpot at wherever else you want to find me at. Just at Chosen One Jackpot. Get at me. I'm trending topic. I seen the fucking emails they shooting out with my name on it. Motherfuckers had me on Instagram today.
Ain't that a bitch?
Because I work hard.
Nigga.
Get at me. And you can check out my website, www.jp1life.com. O-N-E-L-I-F-E. J-P-O-N-E-L-I-F-E.com. Motherfucker, get at me.
That's it?
That's it, man.
Anyway, man, we're going to get off into RIP featuring myself, Drano Salucci.
Shout out to Drano.
Shout out to Drano Salucci. Off the last, off my man JP1 last project, Freedom of Speech, right here on Detroit yeah. Bad Boys Radio Show, ya bitch. We catch y'all next week, man. Every Monday from 9 to 10 p.m. You can't catch us in the building. We do plan on expanding soon.
Yeah.
Once we do expand, it's going to be turned. We're going to get some strippers in this bitch with frozen hot dogs and oil in the pool.
That nigga freaky.
Nah, see, I keep my freaky shit off the air, man.
What you think that is?
That nigga, that's some fun shit.
All right, so we don't even want to hear what the freaky shit is. Nah. All right, RIP featuring Jeter, a.k.a. Bruce Wayne, and motherfucking Drano off of Freedom of Speech. You can get it on iTunes, Amazon, anywhere else, man. JP1 Freedom of Speech, go download that shit right now. We out.
You goddamn right!
3 of the realest niggas in the city together. Rock mode, by any means. Yeah.
Black super stretch with the black hearse.
Astronomical
boot
camp right
flowers
now,
with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an ass mission. That's the dust, RIP to the opposition.
RIP.
Bitch, I'm as fly as an ass mission. That's the dust, RIP to the opposition. Black super stretch with the black hearse. Boot camp flowers with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an ass mission. That's the dust, RIP to the opposition.
Jackpot, you know the rest, numero uno. 9 millimeter, the
nigga that you know. Boss talk, not Rose, yeah, that nigga Hugo. I'm smoking this Popeye, it got me higher than Pluto. Shoes ain't cost me $1,000, but they new though. Keep a fresh cut, Steve Harvey, what is new, bro? Classic, street shit, that's all that I do, bro. Hennessy, thug, passion, pop, never mention Nouveau. No Max or true, so you do what you do, though. You do, bro, my pockets got the scary sumo. You too slow, can't keep up, it's better you go. By any means, rock mo, get up, my whole crew flow. Left a bad bitch, ain't worried about a new hoe. Wanna sign me? The price is higher than blue hoes. No competition, nobody is too close. Sick flow, that's why everything that I do grows. Gave you motherfuckers a shot, but you blew those. Third mixtape is the charm, well I got two more. Any nigga wishing me harm, do what you do, Joe. My folks from the shy, get your ass something to sue for.
Black super stretch with the black hearse. Boot camp flowers with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition.
R.I.P. 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 R.I.P.
Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition. Black super stretch with the black hearse. Boot camp flowers with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition. Getting so high, I might blast off. She bought a new ass, I help her take the tags off. Scoring touchdown on the bitch with the pads off. Blowing out my mind, you think I'm on bath salt. The Grim Reaper killing tracks that I rap on. 9 times out of 10, you see me, I got black on. I get a kick, they say these rap niggas seeing me. That's funny for no reason, like Neo with no hat on. Bitch, my best friend named Ben Frank. Apply the press, make a bitch niggas get straight. On the phone, chopping it up like a sensei. Make it rain shorter than the marriage to Kim K. I can't take you serious, you niggas been a joke. I got that dog food flow, boy, I been this dope. I drop 1.5, it's a warning shot. I barely write, I kill a game with my mental notes. Shoes unlaced, so I know I'm tripping. Use a mutt, I'm a thoroughbred, yeah, boy, I know I'm different. Pot already told me this was overkill, but what's after overkill? Look, I'm on the Kobe system. Black super stretch with the black hearse. Boot camp flowers with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition.
R.I.P. 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 R.I.P.
Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition. Black super stretch with the black hearse. Boot camp flowers with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition.
Mixtape monster, I murder them beats. Niggas don't want beef, I spray them with heat. The realest ever cocksucker, you know who it be. Dre no Salucci, I'm real as can be. Just name one nigga that's realer than me. I don't think you know nah, nigga triller than me. It ain't Ricky Ross, no, it's not Bun B. But rest in peace to my homeboy Pimp C. I keep it rolling like Goldie's. Came in the game, flip the game with the OGs. Running for police, you niggas don't know me. Most of these rapping ass niggas is phony. Fabricating like they selling chickens when they really flip OZs. You a middleman, you ain't never sold keys. Nigga, I'm so street. I'm a real get it that blow trees. That'll brush your ass out like a faux fee. Infatuated by the fast life, but they moving at slow speed. Twisting their fingers, yelling BMF like they know me. And 263 like they know T. Get interrogated and them pissy ass niggas can't hold P.
Black super stretch with the black hearse. Boot camp flowers with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition.
R.I.P. 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 R.I.P.
Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition. Black super stretch with the black hearse. Boot camp flowers with the black dirt. Bitch, I'm as fly as an Azimish. That's the dust, R.I.P. to the opposition.
Come out and play.
Are you sick and tired of the local radio stations not giving real Detroit artists any radio play?
Yeah!
you tired of hearing bullshit coming through the stereos when you come up and down 7, 8 miles, 6 miles, wherever you from?
Yes, I am!
Are you tired of bullshit artists saying that they represent the streets?
Yes!
Are you tired of the same old motherfuckers on your radio station and not talking about shit you wanna hear?
You goddamn right!
Well, tune in to Detroit Bad Boyz every Monday,
Monday
from 9 to 10 on worldwidecoreradio.com.
The new lady!